Located at Upper Zungu at an elevation of 8,000 feet inside the Kanchenjunga National Park is what is considered one of Sikkim's most sacred monasteries, Tholung. In 1760, the fourth Latsun, Kunzak Jigmet Gyatso, revealed Tholung as a sacred place, and in 1789, Pema Dechen Gyatso constructed a monastery at this site. Historically, the monastery is an important aspect of Sikkim as it holds unique and prized manuscripts and relics from other gompas placed there for protection at the time of the Nepalese invasion of the area during the end of the 17th and beginning of 19th centuries. Once every 3 years, the sacred Tholung Monastery is also known to host the 233-year-old tradition Khamsel Exhibition of ancient Buddhist and Tibetan relics. Khamsel dates back to as early as the 7th century AD. At Tholung, it first began in 1789 as a practice to exhibit the belongings of Lama Latsun Chengpo, who is considered Sikkim's foremost saint. But because of the 2011 earthquake and 2016 landslide in Mantam, Khamsel was not observed for the past 9 years. However, this year, Tholung witnessed the historic tradition from November 24 to 26 with more than 6,000 devotees from across Sikkim and Bhutan in attendance. But for these thousands of devotees, reaching Tholung was not an easy task due to poor road connectivity. After reaching Bay in Upper Zungu, the visitors had to trek for well over 6 hours to cover 14 kilometers through dense forests, rapid rivers, and dangling wooden bridges. There were 19 boxes that housed the relics, but in due course of time, 16 newer and squankier boxes now house all the relics. 11 of these boxes were exhibited on November 24 and 5 of them on November 25. All of these relics are stored in a strong room that is accessible only to Tholung House descendant Palden Nangpa, who is the 9th descendant protector of Tholung. However, in due course of time, with Sikkim becoming a part of India, the strong room is now also accessible to the special Sangha seat legislator, who is currently Ecclesiastical Minister Sonam Lama, Ecclesiastical Secretary Pasang Dorje Phempu, Rinpoche, and head of Tholung Monastery.
About 1760 ko saal dekhi ko Jawal Hachin Chimpo bani ko roop rang kasto chha bani bani yo फोटो में तब देख सकूँ रहाँ को प्रोपर्टी जी छो प्रोपर्टी चाहे अम यथावत यह तलुंग गुंबा में छिकति बिग्रेको छैन टुटेको छैन फुटेको छैन यो तलुंग को प्रोपर्टी भाई चाहे हम सिक्किम को प्रोपर्टी हो यो हम देश को प्रोपर्टी हो तो जुग को समय यो चीजलाई चाहिँ एउटा ऐतिहासिक चीजलाई चाहिँ यसरी प्रिजर्व गरेर राख्नु भने एउटा खेलाँची कुरा होइन र अर्को कुरा हामी सिक्किम सरकारले यो चीजलाई अझै नबिग्रिनुको लागि हामी भारत सरकारसँग कुरा गरेर हुन्छ कि सिक्किम सरकारमा हामी आफै डिस्कस गरेर हुन्छ कि यो 1760 को चीजलाई जुग जुगसम्म आउने हाम्रो भावी पिँढी हजारौँ वर्षसम्म यसलाई सेफगार्ड कसरी गर्नुपर्ने हामीले यसमा डिस्कस गर्दैछु.
The two Rinpoches overseeing the Khamsel and conducting the ritual this year were Gonzang Monastery Rinpoche from Gangtok and Lachung Rinpoche. On the final day, the two Rinpoches blessed the devotees with holy water taken from the ancient site of Namzom and Thokhang, where Guru Padmasambhava, the legendary Indian Buddhist mystic who introduced Tantric Buddhism to Tibet, is said to have meditated. Built of unique rock formations weathered over the years, devotees tend to believe many of the markings in Namzong and Thokhang to be footprints of Guru Padmasambhava. The 2011 earthquake had weakened the Tholung Monastery. The Sikkim Tourism Department has taken an initiative to reconstruct the monastery and is eyeing the completion in less than a year. At Tholung, the devotees usually stay in tents that they bring themselves. However, the monastery's welfare committee, state rural development department, and the tourism department make provisions for impromptu accommodation.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the